We're over here Friday night. Look, YouTube all the time.
God, last time I saw look. The light, I was getting a little
more. Boy, you've been drinking? Have you been drinking? He's like, yes. We have a present for you, John.
Oh,
so this is awesome. It was Anthony's idea. But from Turbo John to the John.LS Nasty Crew,
I'm a little worried.
We present to you your first bite chip.
Oh my God.
That is your first bite.
I literally have one of these my entire life. I don't even have a hole in one. I've been a golf pro forever. Don't even have a hole in one. This is going on my dresser.
You got a bite chip. God. The first bite chip.
You know what?
And you drew it for me.
Isn't that the one he actually drew?
Yes, that is the one you drew.
They're like, hey, can we get that? It's kind of like a home run.
That's, yeah, that was like the bite.
I used my only bite for him, and then he ended up winning the race.
Oh, yeah, he wasn't there. No. We got him to draw the buys for me.
God, next time there's a chip draw, I'm going to bring this with me. I'll be like,
I got a buy. All right, I appreciate it.
No, you gotta see the
sweet ass. Okay,
we got a brand new ride coming out here for tomorrow.
Awesome.
Vehicle. We just gotta go back and put the push bar on it, and then we'll be good. But you know, walking around here, you guys know, this little three wheeler one that's terrifying.
Yes, it's scary to death.
Scares me. Oh yeah, you were in the.
Oh yeah, barely. I was trying to get off the whole time.
So this is Friday night with the rain coming. Big Tire got canceled, so we're hanging out having fun. Y'all built Gorilla Tuned. He's gonna be running. He's over here. He's with Patches. Patches has always got a fast ride out here too. So that is awesome. And he's got, check out his weight. Dude, this right here is phenomenal. That is built way better than mine. I like that. That is freaking awesome right there. That's awesome right there, dude.
I'm gonna guess. It might not work the best, but we got the cleanest looking one here.
Dude, it looks, you could put a bag on it and nobody would know the difference. I don't know.
He's crazy. It's hard to say.
I was hitting him for information yesterday.
Yeah, he's one of those guys using the jack because he has to.
Right. But we were talking. I was hitting him up for information. I let him look at my tires. Yeah. And he's like, dude, your tires are trash. Throw them in the trash now. Go buy you some tires. And I was like, really? He's like, you dumbass. So he said my tires trash and it worked. So, but yeah, this is Patches. Y'all go check his channel out too. He's got a Tesla racing channel. That's Tesla stuff. But he also has a channel that is focused on this Mustang. What's your channel again? Team Denver. Yeah, I couldn't remember. I was like, what is a team?
Yeah, I remember too. I ain't posted. Look,
well, you need to post. You need to get some video. He's got a lot of footage on the Tesla Racing Channel. That thing, that Tesla's bad to the bone. So he's out there killing it. There's Jerry. He's gonna let us borrow this stuff. That's awesome, man. Hey, dude, I appreciate it. Thank you. Oh, man. He's pretty beat up. I'm trying to get him in racing mode now.
Thank you. That was more methanol on my leg.
Hey, that methanol get the rubber off mine. That's just stuck in my hair.
Hold on down, boys.
That's gonna hurt getting off.
What a great weekend of racing. Dig or Die never disappoints. It's from the street side. It's at the top of the track. It's one of the most unforgiving surfaces you'll ever be on. Got two or three races happening again this year. Y'all stay tuned. Make sure y'all come to Rockingham in July. We're going to have a $100,000 race. Y'all take care. See y'all soon.